this is my model, Wade, and he has got the classic haircut where I see coming to the salon time and time again, where it's a heavy disconnection. So he wants a longer top, which is fine, but when you disconnect right here, it creates a layer, and I call it the toupee effect, where it feels like he's got a toupee just kind of plopped on his head. And so the long hair should kind of come into this triangle center here, but all of this should still be blended, because when this is blended, that's what's gonna create an expensive haircut, that's what's gonna create a blended haircut, and that takes art, and the art of the subtlety is what we're looking for. So I'm gonna blend all of this and still maintain this long front piece here. So even though this is long in front in the, or this is long in front right here, I wanna keep this, but it doesn't mean that should be the same length as here. So I'm gonna create a smooth transition from short into long, all being blended where there's no disconnection.